I'm Anna Mill. I'm creative director here at Liquid City, and we mainly work with mixed reality and with AI. A few years ago, we made a short film called Agents, which was a sort of future vision of how these two technologies might integrate together. And at the time that we made that film, it was not yet possible, but we see it increasingly coming nearer and nearer. We have our own agent engine that we've been working on, which is a tool called Parabrain, which gives you much more control over kind of sequences and phases as the spatial context that you're in changes throughout the day. So the CREAL partnership is really interesting because with their technology, these virtual elements can just blend much more easily and comfortably and naturally with your environment. The vision that we had in Agents feels like something that is now almost possible.
CREAL has developed a light field display technology for AR glasses that replicates how light behaves in the physical world. This gives digital content true depth and provides a fully natural visual experience in augmented reality. CREAL's display incorporates vision comfort at its core to deliver AR glasses that provide correct, comfortable, and high-quality visual experience.